everybody, welcome back for another video. I have some colored pencils here. This is a set of Chromaflow by Derwent that I got a couple of years ago, and I have been loving them and using them, and I think I'm gonna make this set here. This older set of 24, the ones that I throw in my bag and take with me. I had a gift card from Amazon, from one of those show your receipt type apps, and you can choose what you get, and I always choose an Amazon gift card. And they have now released, I think, a 48, and they might even have a 72 set, but I saw the 48 set was reasonably priced, so I ordered and got the 48. Set. So there's lots of fun colors. One thing I do notice is the numbering system is different, because in this old set it just went 1 through 24. Now it looks like they're labeling like they do their other colors. Like this says blue 1300, while blue over here is 13. And I think the reason they did that is because they added colors in between. Now, I did swatch the 24 set here. So there's sun yellow, amber gold, golden sun, flame scarlet, strawberry. Make sure you can see them all. Salmon, blush pink, magenta, lilac, violet. Yeah, you can see them all. Denim. There's that blue, light blue, turquoise green, basil, foliage, grass green, burnt sienna, raisin, natural brown, platinum, black, and there's a white. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna swatch the 48 set on this page right here. And I've gotta figure out how am I gonna set this up. But look at all the pretty colors. And I love the bottom of the pencils. I know other people have done videos on these pencils, and I just love the look of them. What color is this? 0020 Parmesan. Interesting. I have a Ritec fine liner, 04 fine liner. It's waterproof, and I'll use that to write the name and the color. So, it's very light. I hope you can see it. It does look like Parmesan cheese, though. I think that's an interesting name. Parmesan 0020 sun yellow. Sunflower. Amber gold. 2200. This is Golden Sun. Mango. Flame. Zero, four, zero, zero. Melon. Looks like a cantaloupe. Scarlet. I think I started too big. 0 5 0. Pure red. Strawberry. Zero, six, zero, zero. Pompeian red, like Pompeo, kind of like an Italian red. It's a pretty color. E-I-A-N, red, salmon, zero, seven, zero, zero, blush pink, zero, eight, zero, zero. Hot pink. Next up is magenta. This color is orchid, which is looks like a pretty light purpley red. Can you even see that? It's a really pretty color. Where'd my pen go? Orchid 0920. Lilac. I think that's what it said. Yes. One, zero, zero, zero. This one is violet. One, one, zero, zero. This is iris purple. One, one, three, zero. Violet blue. I guess I should have had those in the other way. That's 1120 denim. It's a really pretty blue. It looks like denim, but it also kind of looks like Prussian blue. Denim. 1200. This is lapis blue. It's pretty. This is just blue. It's a really nice kind of sky color. Maybe like an azure. We start with glacier blue. Kind of like a Elsa from Frozen blue. Deep sea. Ooh, that's a dark blue. Kind of indigo-esque. Deep sea. And it is 1320. Now this one is light blue. Let's see, what number is that? 1400, light blue. This is teal. And this is turquoise green. Have to Q-U-O-I-S-E. Number 1500. Cactus 1530. That's a pretty color. Cactus 1530. This is obsidian green. That is really pretty. $15.40. Now we have basil, one of my favorite greens in this set. It's like a green with kind of a hint of bluish to it, kind of deep. There we go. Basil, or some people might call it basil. I've always called it basil because Martha Stewart called it basil. This is green meadow. It's a very nice, bright green. $16.10. This one is foliage. It's kind of like a olive green. I like this color. Foliage, and that is 1700. This is called grass green. Looking forward to having these. Oh, that one's got a little chawed up on the end. See that? Grass green. $1,800. This one is lemon lime. Let's go up here now. That's a pretty color. We're getting towards the end. Kind of chartreusey, say lemon, lime, 1820. This is mocha. I think this 48 set really does fill in what was missing in the 24. Mocha, 18, 40. This is Dijon, so kind of a yellow ochre-y color. Looks like it would go nice and well over here, but it is more brown hue. Dijon, 1850. Here's Burnt Sienna. It's nice to have some of these with like the real name you would expect them to be. Burnt Sienna, 1900. Here's Redwood. This isn't in the 24 set. I'd love to see what they have in the larger set, but I won't need to do that for a long time. I have so many colored pencils. This is Raisin. I used this color a lot when I was doing some florals. It's a really pretty deep red, reddy brown. Raisin, 2000, is a natural brown. And we'll put little marks. What is that, 2100? We'll put little marks by the ones that are in the 24 and the 48 sets, so we know which ones are different. This is Pebble. It's kind of a brown gray, gray brown. 2120. It's carbon gray. So you can see it has a little bit more of a darker gray, like carbon fiber black. So carbon gray, 2140. So you could have another one fit in there and another gray fit in there. This one looks interesting. That's called Slate Gray. It's kind of like a blue gray. Look how pretty that is. And you can see how dark you can get these. So that one says Slate Gray, 2170. Now this one is called Platinum, which, sorry, the table leg needs tightened. Platinum, 2200. And then this one is black. Yep, 2300. And you can see it's a nice black. Like it's a black black. Like there's one layer and there's two layers on the bottom. It's a dark black. What is that, 2300? And the last one is white. And this one won't show at all, really. Well, maybe. If you're looking at the right angle, you can see white. 2400. So there we go. This is all of the 48 colors. So I'm gonna put little kind of stars or little asterisks by the ones that are in the other set. White, black, platinum. White, black, platinum. Natural brown and raisin. Natural brown, raisin. Burnt sienna. Burnt sienna. Grass green, foliage, and basil are the only greens. Grass green, foliage, and basil. Turquoise green, And it says light blue and blue. Light blue, blue. Then down here we have denim. Denim. Violet. Violet. Lilac. Magenta. Blush pink. Salmon. Strawberry. Scarlet. Flame. Magenta, blush pink, salmon, strawberry, scarlet, flame, golden sun, amber, gold, and sunflower. So, you can see the new colors are Parmesan, sunflower, mango, melon, pure red, Pompeian red, hot pink, orchid. Over here, iris purple, violet blue, lapis blue, glacier blue, deep sea, teal, and all these extra greens. Cactus, obsidian green, green meadow. Then up here, we have this lemon lime, mocha, Dijon, redwood, and down here, pebble, carbon gray, slate gray. So that is a really, really beautiful palette of colors when you look at it laid out like this. That's a really nice set of colors. I think if you have, like, you know, this set, you'll have all of the colors that you need. Like you can see for even making these beautiful parrot. And they don't have the colors on the back. Oh, I see. They've got them down here. So I got mine from Amazon. I will link down below the 48 set and the 24 set. If you're looking for colored pencils, they're a really nice colored pencil. They're not the cheapest on the market, but they're a really nice, really nice pencil. I just thought I would share with you my first look at them out of the pouch. But I think what they added to the 24, they really made it a nice set. You got more greens, you got more blues, you got more reds, and you've got more neutrals that will really, if you like using colored pencils in coloring books, or, you know, I think they'll be a really great, great pencil for you. One thing about them that is unique is normally, Derwent pencils are really, really thick. You can see that these for a Derwent pencil are thin, and they're super, super, super light. So these were kind of created in mind with, you know, someone that have hand issues. They're very light, they're very creamy, so they'll blend like your Prismacolors if you've used those, but these are so much, so much lighter. The wood, though, I think because of the lightness, is a little on the dry side or fragile side. So just be careful. I did have, when I first got these, I did have some problems with lots of breakage. And you can see I saved the tips that broke. I'm not sure if that's because of the wood or if that's because I got mine from Amazon, and since I got them from Amazon, you know, Amazon or UPS or the post office, whoever delivered them, could have thrown them around a lot, and that would lead to them breaking. And there was one pencil I dropped, and every so often it'll crack, and I know it's because I dropped it. So I just thought I would share these, excuse me. So I just thought I would share a quick little swatch of this 48 set of Derwent Chromaflow pencils. I will link them down below. If you have any questions, leave a comment down below and I will get back with you as soon as I can. Or maybe one of my wonderful viewers will know even more information about these and they can help you as well. Okay, thanks for watching.